Good morning, Titans. I'm Sophia Solomon, and did you know Arthur Ashe was the first black tennis player selected to the United States Davis Cup team, and the only black man ever to win the singles titles at Wimbledon, the US Open, and the Australian Open? Yeah.